Please come here as fast as you can. It's important.
Thank you. Oh, more. Not what I'm looking for. So, the kid's package isn't here.
Oh, God.
Maybe it was already out for delivery. Now, this looks like a clue.
Thank you.
I found one of the faceless here. He's dead. Could you tell them for me?
You went there? Are you crazy? They specifically said not to.
Look, it was sort of a don't push this button situation.
Hey, man. When they say don't, you don't.
Well, that ship has sailed.
Me. already. Them and their fucking Cardland Mafia.
What the fuck? You're done, you hear me?
Oh.
God.
Oh, shit, sorry. I didn't think there was anybody in here.
I'll bet you didn't, thieving little sumbitch.
Hey, well, relax. It's not like that. I was just looking for some parts to fix up my ride. I wasn't gonna steal anything.
If it's parts you want, it's parts you can damn well buy. Jacob Graves is the name.
Kyle Crane.
Good to meet you, Kyle Crane. Now listen here. These parts is mine. You want some? I'll sell you some. But ain't nothing for free.
All right, understood.
Thank you.
Islam, that's you? Here, brought you something from the post office.
Are you kidding? That's great. Wow. For fuck's sake, you brought me my power bill.
Well, don't get mad at me. I don't read other people's mail. I didn't know what it was.
Ah, fuck it. It's not like I'm gonna pay it.
Excuse me, Sarah. I found something for you at the post office.
Are you serious? I mean, thank you, but why did you bring this all the way here?
I just thought it might be important.
Well, for a moment there, I felt like everything was normal again. Like this nightmare never happened. Thank you. Truly.
Hey, no problem. Take care.
Thank you.
Pollard. I found a letter addressed to you in the post office.
Holy shit. Really? Thank you. Wonder what it's about. I hate to ask, but I can't read. My wife always read this stuff for me. But now that she's gone, would you mind?
Oh, yeah, no problem. Okay, let's see. You sure you want me to read this? I mean, it's a personal letter.
Yes, please.
Okay, so... Pollard, you damned son of a bitch. Don't you even think about dying out there. If I find out you were killed by a zombie, I'll fucking haunt you in the afterlife. Your ass is mine. Love, Talo.
Oh, damn. I missed that man.
Pardon?
Talo. That's my brother. Haven't seen him for months now. Wonder if he's still alive. Thank you so much for bringing me this.
Jazeer, what's wrong? What's going on?
We don't have a clue. Everything seemed all right, and suddenly people started feeling sick. I hope you'd know something about it.
I don't, but I'll see if I can figure out what's going on. Oh, so you're one of the Faceless. Will you let me speak to the mother?
You think she would speak with a stranger? No. But you are on the right path if you wish to join our ranks. Be patient. What's your name?
Kyle Crane.
You have a long road ahead of you, Kyle Crane. Do not stray from it. And may this help you in your struggle. That's all we have to say to you for now.
You can leave now, newcomer.
Hey, Jazeer. I got that kid's present. Can you get it to him?
You risked your life to make a child happy. All I can say is, thank you.
Tell me about this Sobek guy. Before the outbreak, what was his job?
He was a forest ranger, a proud and brave man. Always said he felt better in the company of animals than people.
Yeah, I think I know the type. So he was a natural fit for the Faceless?
No, that idea came later. He wasn't a believer at first. It was only when he received the Mother's blessing that he decided to help her achieve her goals however he could.
And that's when he started bringing you medicine?
Taking care of some of the needs of our community, yes.
And he still lived in the hut? That's quite a commute, especially on foot.
And that's what was special about Sabit. He just wasn't afraid. Not of monsters. Not of the dark, even. He wandered around in the night as if it were nothing special.
Thin line between bravery and madness, huh? So that's what I was looking for. Nice. Hope you're happy now, kid.
Thank you, Mr. Crane. Now my mommy's coming back to play with me.
Personal gain.
Look, I just want to help.
Then we are allies now. But it's not enough.
Hey, I don't understand. Just wait.
Perhaps we owe you an apology, Kyle. You help us, and yet we still do not entirely trust your intentions. We understand it might be hard to expect someone to praise the Mother without seeing the sign.
I've got nothing to hide. Okay, my intentions are pure. I'm here to help.
Make your way to the lake known as the Eye of the Sun. Bow down before the Mother, and you shall receive her blessing. We invite you to meet with us, Kyle.
Aren't you Kyle Crane, the man the farmers are all whispering about? Great to meet you.
Many?
Please take this. You saved my life.
trapped! We're in a house near the river.
Daddy! Did you hear that? No one's coming!
Hey! Is somebody out there, please? We need help! Please, don't leave us here on our own!
I can't even express how grateful I am, how grateful we are. We don't really have anything to give you, but at least treat this home as your own from now on. This house is your house too now.
A safe place to rest can be a real lifesaver. Thanks.
We're safe and alive, and it's all thanks to you. You're doing more good for all of us than even you know. It's no wonder everybody talks about you, Mr. Crane.
Yeah. What the hell's going on here?
Well, if it isn't Kyle Crane, great to see you. And this? This is the Mother's blessing. He's one of the Faceless.
Great, I need to ask him something.
Don't you dare disturb him. His prayers are what's protecting us, don't you understand?
Okay, I won't bother him, but I do have something for you. Bilal sends his best.
That bastard.
So that's it? You good to get the power running? Need anything else?
Actually, yes, since you offered. When this ancient piece of shit broke down, the main transfer switch must have thrown. It'll need resetting.
Where is it?
Inside the dam. And I'm pretty much done here, so... Well, the faster you get to it, the better.
Mother will help us.
Simple.
I'm inside. Throwing the switch now.
Great. But it didn't work, man. Try to find the main transfer switch. It must be somewhere in there. Please, hurry.
God, I hate these things.
The
Okay, I think you're safe now. Jesus, what happened?
I don't know. He just said, we gotta go now, and led me here. Told me to get inside and lock the door.
He's dead now.
May the mother bless his soul.
Let's go, Ali. You said you needed to finish something out there, right?
Yeah, I was almost done. Just need to flip some switches.
Well, I'll stand guard while you're doing it. You ready?
Yeah. Let's go. The sooner we're done with this, the better.
Power's back on for good?
It's back on for now, but with this old rusty broken-ass equipment, I make you no promises.
Right, fair enough. I'll be heading out then. You coming?
Nah. This place is safe now, right? I'll just hang out here. Observe for a while. Make sure it doesn't all break down the moment my back is turned.